When I started in this band, I was a kid. Everything about being a kid is hard, and the band is the thing that saves you from that.
It wasn't until we had the conversations that we had that I started to think about the end and wringing the towel dry.
This is, to me, a fantastic thing we've done.
If you were willing to be a lunatic and play 250 nights a year and live under really lousy conditions, people glamorize it, but it's a really hard life.
You know, a lot of people say, well, pat us on the back for not compromising and this. Well, we couldn't do that if our fan base wasn't there for us. They've given us the freedom to be us.
If they knew it was the last night, if they knew this is it, never to play live again, you'd be people sobbing in the aisles.
I think in a lot of ways this has been brewing for quite a few years.
We're watching Antiques Roadshow.
Yeah. Looking for deals.